It's a whipped cream day. I whip for it the whole year round.